Samir Nasrat is an aluminium cabinet maker in the fiercely Sunni Baghdad district of Adamir. He says he deplores the violent sectarianism that swept through Iraq after 2003, but that the situation has changed for the better. Now he will vote to make sure that Iraq does not go back to the bad old days.
Previously there was sectarianism, racism, and so on. People were afraid even to step outside their doorsteps. The situation was quite different.
Outside his store, a Sunni candidate is campaigning, anxiously. He's in a coalition led by a Shiite politician, but his rally has flopped. The tent is deserted.
Mostly we do not discriminate. Most of my friends are from another sect. Many friends are not of the same kind. I have friends from all spectrums of society. The situation that happened harmed me psychologically because those were my friends. We spent a lifetime together and they were more than brothers to me.